So I guess I'm gonna have to take pay next.
Today is the 22nd
of October. I don't want to get on the scale, but I'm going to.
Now, usually I don't do this, but go ahead on, break them off with a little previews of the remix. Now, I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, I'm feeling you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus cool. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get you to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So, baby, give me that toot toot, and let me get that beep beep. Running her hands through my fro, bouncing on 24s. Why they say I got ready? It's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum, I'm like, so what, I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, I'm about to have me some fun.
Bounce. Many tic-tacs later.
It has the right consistency, but I don't like the flavor, so I'm gonna have to buy some that is not seasoned, and I'll season myself. I'm eating a stuffed bell pepper and cauliflower rice, and I got a couple of tortilla chips. I'm completely out of fruit.
Not too sweet.
So if I make it out,
it's just right.
If you're in the gym, go get me some apple. Because I need some. But it's raining so bad. I might see if my son is nice enough to pick me up a few apples before he comes home. He said I was getting on his nerves this morning, though.
She wanted us to leave all this behind.
346 minutes later.
This chicken don't even taste like real freaking chicken. It's a chicken that came with my salad. I'm not going to eat this because I'm scared of it. It don't, look at that. I'm not eating that. I'm going to put some of that ground beef. But then I already had ground beef. I got to figure out something else to eat with my salad. Because I'm not eating this. This don't look like real meat.
So, my day is officially coming to an end. Thought I was going to let y'all see me drive until my date end. Then give y'all a recap of what happened on my date. But, the weather. Oh, the weather. I didn't want to be bothered with the weather. So, I canceled that on the guy I was supposed to go to the movies with tonight. Told him we'll try to do something on a prettier day during the week. Adventures in online dating. This guy had said hi to me. And about a few hours later when I realized he had spoke to me, I spoke back to him. And so he asked me how was I doing or what was I doing or something. And I told him really what I was doing, which was laying in the bed doing absolutely nothing. So you only responded to me because you was bored then, huh? I sent him question marks. Then he was like, yes. So, I went on about my day. Went back online a couple hours later and checked. He sent me 4 different messages with just 1 word on it. Then finally he said, no response. So, I was like, let me help you out. I said, no, because I'm not interested. Sorry. And so he hit me back. I'm not interested either. No, he said, me either, or something like that. And I said, good. Then he said, I wasn't really interested in you anyway. And so I was finna text him back. Good, that means there's no hard feelings. Do you know that nigga blocked me? So I could not respond to what he had said. Because he know what he had said was petty, childish, and immature. And he wasn't sure what kind of bag I was going to come out of. So he blocked me. I'm just like, really, Jigga? Anyway, I will talk to you all tomorrow. Be blessed and be a blessing.
One long, angry line later.
So I got sick for no reason. I threw up everything that I ate for dinner, and I just bought me 2 eggs and ate the 2 eggs, so I feel better. But I'm going to be annoyed if I gain tomorrow, because I feel like I ate 3 times today, because I threw up my food and then I still needed to eat. Oh, prayerfully, everything will work out fine. But it is after 7, and I am still woke. What? Not for long, though. Good night.